Okay. What do you think? Do you think Vancouver's the best audience, you guys? It's not just me saying it, right? Trent. There's something special about living in this fucking town. I don't know what the fuck it is, but you people fucking love rock and roll. It's obvious. It's true. I mean, I know American bands have come here. Everybody has a thing for Vancouver. It's fucking awesome. And I apologize for letting Nickelback open for us 15 years ago. I was drunk, I was fucked up, and I wasn't as ancient as I am now. This is a little song about Vancouver. Long before I even knew what Star motherfucking Bus was. Dylan's got a PhD, Sarah, she's a teacher. They love the rock and roll, they know they break down all the weekend. Together they've got a world, part of it is real. We are here to ease them through the parts that can't conceal. I smile and wave! I smile and wave! Closer to the rain. Nobody here is ever cool. I smile and wave. Vancouver, I smile and wave. I smile and wave. I smile and wave. Yeah, go. Best seated couple I know. Honest, give a thing.